guys, welcome you in Core Java interview question and answer. In this video tutorial, we are going to talk about one of the very important Java interview question related to multi-threading. And question is that, is I++ thread safe? I++ basically it's an increment operator on primitive type, right? So is that thread safe or not? That's the question. Let's try to understand answer of this question. Here you can see I have written a code snippet. Here we have a counter class, and I have one instance variable, private int I, and this instance variable basically we are trying to increment within the increment method, right? And whatever is that. So, and finally, if you want, you can return that incremented value from increment method as well. Return statement I haven't given, right? So here the thing is that I++ we have written inside the basically increment method. Yeah, so here basically the method increment in this code is not thread safe, right? So because I++ require multiple CPU instruction cycles to compute the summation, data race condition may happen, right? If the shared object is incremented from multiple threads simultaneously, right? So what's the way to make it thread safe, right? So that's the question. So how to make it thread safe? That's the question, right? So there are mainly two ways to make it thread safe in Java. First, by making increment method synchronized, which is basically preferred when thread contention is usually moderate to high, right? Now, second approach, how we can make a thread safe. So instead of using a primitive data type, right, you may use atomic integer or even atomic long to maintain the increment. And this approach is usually preferred for single CPU for low to moderate thread contention wherever you have, right? So that's all I have in this video tutorial, guys. I hope you enjoy learning this video. This information may be helpful for you. So if you did not subscribe KK Java Tutorials YouTube channel till yet, then please do subscribe. And guys, big thank you for watching this video.